Hello. I realize that like it says 112%. So I don't know if I could get the achievement for just beating the game now. Right. From like, you know, go beat the Hollow Knight again and get the true completion achievement. I don't know. Probably. Ah, there's a bench up there, actually. Also, I realized the glowing womb would have been good for Radiant Fluke Marm. Yeah, there you go. Same distance either way, maybe. Alright, try to do a spell run. Please! You have to say that every time. Alright. I'm not gonna get tired of it. These guys don't. She does not have red smoke come out of her like Nosk does. Like I thought. Something funny about. Oh, right, spells. Yeah, I mean, your nail's still doing good. Was like, it's still doing some damage. Could be better. Kill those bees. Not with this nail. That's fair. You didn't sound enthusiastic at time. Yeah, you're right. Bees! I can be annoyed at bees sometimes. Oh. This song is much harder to... YOASOBI is the artist. Cover looks like a werewolf. Come on, man. I Yeah, Shade Cloak is super useful. I know my nail's at half, but come on, man. This should be about done now. Thank you. Well, that's at 60%, whatever. I guess he has something slightly different in his Ascended, but I don't feel like he's going to be a problem for P5. I mean, maybe he will be, but there's enough problems with P5. He's not going to be noticeable. He just gets better summons in P5 in his Ascended form, which I don't feel like is going to matter because I still have super low health. You, on the other hand, need to go right now. You can almost go faster than it. Okay. But I had that. Jerk. Summer Rider. You're saying? I mean, he might be a problem, I don't know. Just, you know, compared to P5 stuff, I didn't expect him to be that different than other P5 problems. Okay, only hit one thing, unfortunately. Bro, how much health do you have? Thank you. Also, thank you for your pets dying when you die. Unlike the infected balloons from... which don't do that. From Lost Kin or... Broken Vessel has its name. Did not think of that. Give nail binding, right. Expected him to charge at me. And you. I hit him, both of you. All right. The tamer is kind of a punching bag. Doesn't do much, but easy to take out first. Alright, look. I was expecting that, and this, yeah. You can't say that before it happens, but I was expecting it. That I was not expecting. You about dead yet or not? No, because you're doing all the damage to the tamer. Yeah. She's a pushover. Acid, right. Not looking good for the mask binding. You know what? I don't want to hear it right now. I'm not doing the mask binding, so it's fine. Eh, it's grim. Barely avoided that. That's okay. I don't know if you can bounce them, probably. Nope. Fire doesn't come down as fast. Well, I have to hit him to get the soul. Heal. Yeah. That's... it's too hard. I don't think you can hurt me with this. Otherwise I'd shriek. Okay. Let's continue standing here. I mean, eventually he's just gonna die from nail damage. If I can't land enough spells. Smooth. Don't interrupt my healing, darn it. Stupid game. Pretty sure I didn't let go of the B button. Might have. Yeah, I mean, it eventually worked. He's looking over at me. Dang. Yay! Oh, I'm gonna do this first. I don't really need it for the... Actually, who's next? For Galeen! But alright. I mean, it's here, I might as well, alright. Three? Seriously? Yeah, I was expecting only two. And I'm gonna lose it all during this fight, but... That's what it looks like. Yep. We've been taking a lot of shrieks. There we go. Gotta cut the mushroom grass. Actually, I could do... Crystal Heart, it'll kind of roll. I feel like his shockwaves might be smaller, but it doesn't make much sense. Yeah, I was expecting him to do that. I should probably have sound on, because I actually need to hear when he's doing that. Hold on. So why do I stop? Timer, are you correct, or am I just... Okay. It's the I'm just option. I guess. I mean, it was correct. Healing. That was the thing to do during that. Would be a time to heal if I actually could reach the ground.
Come on,
Well, he's a lot less harder, but he's not doing 5 masks of damage. Yeah, I think it was 4, but yeah, he was pretty crazy. Stop tanking it. I mean, do I need to? That's what I was hoping you'd do. Shockwave was entirely outside the arena. Yeah, okay, so I tanked a lot of it. Oh, I can't play with his head. I can play with my own head. Oh, hey, Umu. That's fun. So, Umu. About those jellyfish. Gonna need to see some. Besides you. These are the ones. Umu, come here. Come here. There's no way. Yeah. It's too far away. Okay, stay there. Eh. It sort of worked. Should not have done that. Ooh, initial thread was a block. Nice. Did you really block descending dark? Phase 2. Phase where you immediately get rid of all these spikes, but they don't mess with you later. I mean, it's a good idea. You got stuck, bro. Bro, you got stuck. Okay. I was like, I don't really want to kill you while you're stuck. It seems kind of unfair. But you got unstuck with your scraps. It's all good. Alright, so this is Sly. I got 2 minutes left, which means I'm just going to stop this timer. So I'm hoping that I'll be able to have enough soul saved up for his second phase, but that's probably not gonna happen. But the idea is, so I can just beat his second phase with spell only, so I don't have to deal with his second phase. But that requires me getting a ton of soul during this phase, which is not gonna happen. Or rather, ending this phase with a ton of soul. I've gotten a ton of it, but... spend a lot of it to heal. Maybe he'd go up. It canceled his nail art when it went behind him. It's unfortunate. Gonna end this phase with zero soul and one missing mask. Yeah. That was stun 3, I think. Yeah. I think that's the max. Forgot to check that on the wiki, but I think that's the max. For any boss. Couldn't wall jump fast enough. I did get stunned the fourth time, unless I miscounted that. I have a little bit of soul. Yeah, a little bit. Strategy is not really working. the strategy. Yeah, that's why it's not working. Still probably beat him, I'll just have to do it the hard way. You know that thorns you can't. I mean, maybe. Oh my gosh, Sly. Somehow I forgot how hard you were. Between the first time I beat you and, you know, practicing. Full 30. Yeah, it's... it's nothing to say to that. I mean, it's certainly gonna be hard. It's just, think I might as well try. As for this one, yeah. Yeah. What do I need for the door? 8, 4, and 4. So yes, you'd have to get, if you wanted to get all of the blue notches before P5, you'd have to get all of the bindings in the first 4. Yeah. It does give 3 blue masks, though. What do I got? Have I used all these? Oh yeah, I did. Eh. I can go with a classic. Actually, let's zoom in further. Alright. Yeah. I don't know, I'll try a few more bindings, I guess. All right, bye.